since Cousins has gotten hurt, even though they were playing very well when he went down.
L.A. battling inside for the
putback. That's all I'm talking about right there. That's a big man move.
Kept that defensive focus for four quarters.
That was solid, no question about it.
Aubrey's a little fadeaway.
Last, get another opportunity. Patty to Aldridge. And on the shot against Davis.
Wow. Anthony Davis is one heck of a defender, and he was glued to L.A., and he still got it.
And 26 and 15 boards in the last meeting, which the Spurs really did a pretty good job on.
That's what I'm talking about right there. Just overwhelm him. It's the first time I've seen him do that.
Aldridge. The hot hand inside and outside.
Back. And not quite able to distance themselves from the Pelicans.
What a pass, and Mills on the cut ends up getting the layup.
Ajayi gives it up.
L.A. Gabe going to work.
Oh, boy.
Wow. Tiptoe. Banks everywhere.
L.A. in the low block. Beautiful dream shake there. Thielen winning that one.
Parker launches a three. And swish-a-roo, baby! Oh, Tony Parker! And Evan Gentry said Davis and Holiday have been the leaders in their comebacks as L.A. gets it in. Anthony Davis, right?
No question. Can't just allow him to rest out there. And Kyle Anderson with a nifty little pass underneath. LaMarcus somehow able to corral it and use that rim and his body to protect his shot, absorbs the contact.
Green on him, off to Moore. He's a dangerous three-point shooter. On the drive, pulls up, blocked. Taken away by Manu. Blocked by Aldridge, and pops it. Hold up.